forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's might take it into the auction, and my only shot at getting close to Arrak. He needs to disappear.
Exotic and fast! Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can... take which... ever.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Heard stories about this fuck. Sick
have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Do your job. Keep him away from me.
Shit.
Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's dish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. We'll go to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
Poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crisp. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable.
My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
Thank you. think they could just set up shop here? Somebody needs to find out.
Make a decision yet?
Watch yourself.